The $25 also goes to Dr. Stan, but those people actually roll up to Dr. Stan, and now the system considers them personally sponsored by Dr. Stan. Okay, so he's getting the business entity of those people